not return alive from Big Box. That leaves you as the sole surviving member of Orca. I'm asking you to do this in my stead. Take the cranium. If you succeed, the cradle's last support will be gone, and mankind will be forced to return to the surface. Then the anti-satellite batteries can use the energy from the cradles to eliminate the assault cells and clear our path to space. It is all up to you now. Do this for your fellow Orca warriors and for all humanity.
Target the two Nexts, Ryder Palash and Myblis. You've chosen your answer. Now see it through.
Our guests have arrived, Windy. Right on schedule.
You don't hesitate to kill for humanity, do you? Then lay down your own life, like Thermidor before you.
Not the smoothest ending to my career. I'm sorry. I wasn't much help.
Roy Salant, a good guy? It doesn't suit you.
Confirmed. Enemy next destroyed. My bus has been destroyed. AP down 40%. Ryder Palash has been destroyed. So ends phase one of the closed plan. You are the sole remaining Orca member.
To treasure a life, is that something to laugh at? Everything is twisted.